Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video I'll be reviewing this 20 liter grill Onida microwave oven. So this is how it looks. This is the outer look, and we have a power cable, and it came with this grilling thing. That's the only thing they gave with this. We didn't get any set. So this is the only thing that came with this. So it has 3 years warranty, and I bought this from Flipkart, I guess. Yes, I bought this from Flipkart, and so this is how it looks inside, and the lock is quite sturdy. I certainly didn't like this twirling kind of buttons. I decided to buy the automatic panel stuff, but it was quite expensive, and I don't use this so much for the purpose of reheating and stuff. So I thought, okay, let me go with this thing. So that only so for that reason I bought this, and this was for 5,000 rupees, and for 5,000 rupees this is doing an amazing job, seriously. And this is the power panel, and this is the timer. So we have low, medium till the grill section. So when we are normally cooking, we have the power fluctuation problem. So the guide who came said that we can use in a medium whenever we are doing some normal stuff, but if I am doing any kind of grill stuff, we already have grill. Otherwise, if I want something to be on the crispier side, for that purpose he used he said to use any of these things, the combo 1, combo 2 and combo 3. And for the timer, I have maximum used 1 minute for cooking. Sorry for that. 1 minute for heating purpose, and I tried paneer tikka in this. For that, it took around 4 minutes. To get the smell of that nice fried paneer, it took 4 minutes. And I have never used until 35 minutes in this. And also, initially, I used a cup like this. Let me show you. I used this cup, and I got the sparkling inside my microwave oven. I thought we can use any kind of these ping on glasses for microwave, and when I used the thick glasses I didn't have any problem, but when I used this thin glass I got the problem. So then I stopped using this, and I bought a glass bowl, microwave friendly bowl to be used in this. And otherwise I will use to cook in this, and we can even do the appalam, pappad or appalam, directly. Just place in pappad over here and heat it, you will get it. So let me quickly show that to you. And here we have just the warning, and this is how the back looks. Thank you for watching.